First off, I'm really impressed with the diversity and the quality of the kind of presentations that students are doing. We have just a few remarkable statistics. We have five projects that are from REU projects, which are research experience for undergraduates, which is an NSF project. This is the first time we have it. We have 14 Eureka projects, which are the undergraduate research projects in a couple of different teams. So they worked all summer on these particular projects. We have four graduate posters, and we also have from freshman comp, I believe is the class that they're from. Anyway, it's the Gen Ed English class. Dr. Dubek brought 12 different posters that her students worked on for this presentation.
The name of the class is Research and Argumentative Writing. So it's the second in the two-part general education required composition course for all freshmen. So students always do some sort of research in English 1020, but typically they produce an 8 to 10 page research essay, which they dread. And what I'm finding is that when I make the research real, which is what Scholars Day enables, students do much better work and they are much more engaged.
For me, it's been invigorating. It's been educational, and it's shown that I can take a project and make it my own. I've done a lot of research for this project. I've come to really appreciate the amount of dedication it takes to do research. For this particular project, I'm going to be taking it to the American Chemical Society National Meeting in Boston. And later on, this particular part of the project is going to help further be a part of my honors thesis. So I'm going to be presenting it nationally and representing MTSU, and then also graduating from MTSU with honors.